Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel Hazi is Busy. Today I am going to make paneer butter masala. It is a very appetizing and a very rich dish. So first I am going to put butter on a pan and then I'll add 1 cup of paneer and roast it till the edges are golden brown. So now I am going to take them out and keep them aside, and then let's take 1 teaspoon of cumin seeds and 1 onion roughly sliced. It doesn't have to be completely sliced because we will grind this mixture. Now I'm going to add 2 tomatoes. And then 2 teaspoon of ginger garlic paste. Now I'm gonna add 10 cashews and roast it well. And then after it's come to room temperature, I'll be grinding it and make it into a fine paste. So now here it is, our fine paste. We can take it and keep it aside. So I'm gonna take another mixing bowl and I'm gonna put 2 tablespoon milk powder, and then I'm gonna add 1 tablespoon condensed milk, and then 2 tablespoon tomato sauce. Now if needed, you can add some water and mix it well. Now you can add 1 teaspoon kasuri methi, sit and keep it aside. So now in the same pan, let's add the tomato and onion paste, and then let's add the paste we kept aside right now and mix them both well. Now there's a nice aroma coming out of it. The flavor of kasuri methi is really good, and let's add 1 teaspoon of salt, or you can even add as per your taste, and then let's add 2 teaspoon of Kashmir chili powder. It gives the rich color to the dish, and mix all of that well. Now let's add the paneer we kept aside before. Now we can add 1 tablespoon of almond powder. It is not compulsory, but it will give a rich taste to your dish. So that's it. It's a really simple recipe, and you can try it out at home. So now let's turn off the stove and put it into an pour the mixture into a bowl, and then let's add fresh cream. You can add as per your taste. Now let's sprinkle some kasuri methi, and you can serve it with paratha and even fried rice. So it's a really good combination with paratha and fried rice. So I hope you like my recipe, and if you like my recipe, please like, share and subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to give your valuable feedback. Thank you. Please subscribe to my channel. Bye friends.